Let's do a little drizzle of syrup on there. Alright guys, it's time for some meatloaf. I'm gonna do a pork and hamburger mix with some sweet peppers, green onions, regular onions, a nice serrano pepper, garlic, egg. We're gonna do some sweet potatoes with some brown sugar and butter, ketchup, some cheese on top of the loaf. We're gonna do it in the Dutch oven. I was gonna do it on the grill, but I don't have lighter fluid. Yeah. All right, let's get the mix in. Oh. There's some burger in there. Save the mixture for Jade. Pork in there. Crack our egg. Oh. Dang it. Some ketchup. I'm just gonna go ahead and season it with some cheeky dust, some salt, pepper, and garlic. Chop up some of our veggies that go in there. Get our sweet peppers going. All right, let's do our serrano pepper. some onion. Gotta have the green onions. Get the garlic going on. Alrighty. There's some Worcestershire sauce in there. I'm actually gonna cut the potatoes up real fast before I get my hands all messy. All right, cool. I guess one potato is enough. I don't know why I always get double. All right, let's mix this up. All right, got a nice little loaf there. Already falling apart. All right, let's throw some butter in for these potatoes. Butter. Brown sugar. All right, let's put the lid on this and let it cook for a while. Alright, let's check this. It's been like almost an hour. Looking good. Potatoes are soft. I'm reckoning it's done. Camera you're going. Thank you. put that in there. Cool down. So I totally forgot the cheese, so we're gonna skip that. Let's do a little drizzle of syrup on there. Some ketchup. Try a little piece. Yum. So before I dive into this, I want to say thank you to all the donators and Patreons, all the viewers and everybody. I love you guys and looking forward to more good adventures and even better meals. Let's take this outside. Already, we will see you on the next adventure. Adios.